Keeping up with the motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure. Here we are with the remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students. Standard Junior KG, subject EVS, topic aquatic animals. Today we are going to learn about some aquatic animals. An aquatic animal is an animal living in the water throughout its lifetime. Whale. The blue whale is the largest water animal. Its average lifespan is estimated at around 80 to 90 years. Crab. Crab can live both on land and water. Crabs eat both meat and plants. Turtle. Turtle can live both on land and water. Turtles have a very long life. Turtles has a shell on its body which acts like a shed to protect them from predators. Blowfish. The blowfish lives in the water. When threatened, they can puff up to make themselves up to 3 times larger. Frog. Frog can live both on land and water. A frog completely sheds its skin about once a week. Octopus. Octopus have 3 hearts. The octopus has 8 arms. Now there are some quick revisions of question and answers. Question number 1. Name any 3 animals that can live both on land and water. Can anyone tell me which animals are there? Yes, crab, turtle and frog can live both on land and water. Question number 2. Which animal has a shell on its body? Yes, tell me. The turtle has a shell on its body. Question number 3. Where does the blowfish live? The blowfish lives in the water. Question number 4. Which is the largest water animal? Can anyone tell me? Yes, the blue whale is the largest water animal. Question number 5. Which animal has 8 arms? Yes, the octopus has 8 arms. How about learn to draw colorful fishes by thumb painting? Look at the picture and draw colorful fishes by thumb painting with the help of parents. Happy learning, students!